So I can't tell you how blessed I feel to have this group of musicians with me. They are far more professional than I am. But anyway, on cello, Eli Weinberger. Kelly Moore on viola, and Rachel Nesbig on violin. Okay, so my first exposure to classical music was probably Führerlies by Beethoven at age 8, you know. Anyway, that didn't have a big impact on me, honestly. It wasn't until later that my piano teacher introduced me to the Bach 2- and 3-part inventions that I became more interested in piano literature, for classical piano. Yeah, even though they were technically challenging, they weren't like any piece of music that I played before. There was not a melody in the right hand and some sort of rhythmic chordal accompaniment in the left hand. Instead, there were multiple melodic threads all weaving together into a tapestry of sound. So, when I got the chance to take counterpoint at Cornish with Bern Hermelsheimer, I knew I had to sign up, even though I wasn't in the classical department. They let me take the class anyway. Anyway, the final exam project for this class was to compose 2 3-voice fugues, which is what we're going to perform for you right now. The first one is in G minor, and the second one is in A major. And just to give you a little rundown of how I'm presenting this, so that it's easier for everyone to hear what's going on, I'm going to play all 3 voices on the piano first. Then we're going to go back to the top, and I'm going to play the top voice while Eli and Kelly play the bottom 2 voices. And then I'm going to go back to the top, and I'm going to play the top voice. No, we already did that. Then Rachel's going to play the top voice, and I'm going to play the bottom 2 voices, and then I'm going to sit out, and you can enjoy how it sounds with 3 strings. Okay, any questions? Thank you.
Mm-hmm.